and the Slovakian mist is coming over. To us.
In the 5 seconds.
I'm telling you, man.
Just. So, what about you and me? Coming now plenty, eh?
Eh?
It's coming now plenty, eh?
Coming now plenty, yeah.
Enjoy the bath, it's great too.
That was the road we took here.
Yeah.
And that way. And that way. Did it?
Yeah. Around the corner there.
And that
way. Rostoko. Ditch. Cabin. Rostoko. Cabin.
Rock. Solid as a rock. How many times?
Three times. Eventually I got the hang of it.
The first knockout.
No joke, mate. Yeah. No joke.
I was a little bit worried about when I was in the morning, I was more worried about it at the same time, not worried because I have a kid.
Yeah.
It's like people dying, you know, 10 meters before the shelter because of stupid stuff like that.
Yeah.
Then I got only one video and then you didn't want to even say nothing to them. You know? What the hell do you think I'm taking that video for? Just in case.
This is a little bit. This is the 20,000 steps or whatever.
Little bit.
Yeah, man. Well,
tomorrow we're gonna have easy day.
Easy day.
Yeah, maybe. I think tomorrow we're gonna go home, man.
Home?
Krakow.
Oh, it's over there.
Maybe we can have fire over the river. Just a bit. Have a big distance and then go to Krakow. But on the hill, they get cut off.
Yeah.
I think the weather was the best in the first day.
Yeah.
You should smash it up madly, as I told you. And you would never regret it. Like, you didn't regret the other thing. And I was feeling so strong, we could do it, man. It would be not so easy, but I think we could do it easy. You know, no problem. Thinking about it for last hour walking on the second leg there. So we do it in the middle, We already like not tired much, fed, drunk. Perfect, we have everything. No, we didn't have anything. We can fuck off. But we could attempt to do that.